Okay, children, the next one, as I told you, the discontent, that is the rulers and the people were not happy. So, who and all were not happy by this imposition or the control of this Britishers? That one we are going to see, children. Okay, so discontent among the farmers and beavers. Discontent for farmers and beavers. So, what was the situation? We will see now, children. So, the farmers, this Britishers were very harsh on them. Okay, so for whatever praise they tell, for that only they will get, and then exploited. Okay, as I told you, less praise they will get, and asked to pay more tax or more revenue, whatever your production from the field, you know, for that the revenue and all, they were asking for more. So they were harsh and exploitative means they were taking out more from them. Okay, so leaving less for the farmers and beavers, they were taking more from them. Okay, then mainly the British imposed heavy taxes on farmers. As I told you, they imposed heavy taxes to them. They imposed heavy taxes on the farmers and made them forced them to grow indigo. Okay, indigo, opium and cotton, because these are all cash crops, no? They will get more money for them. So these crops were being asked to grow more, and they purchased these crops at a very low price and sold at a very high rates in England and other countries. Okay, that is the one of the recent, children. The next one, they bought the raw material from India, same thing for cotton. Okay, at cheap prices, raw material for cheap prices, and then they sold it in the their British and other countries with very costly. And then what happened? You would have heard about industrial revolution, children. So in the England, many machines. Okay, so they can produce huge quantity of products. See, now what they did? No, they take the cotton from us as a raw material. They sent to the England. There, using machines, they made cloth and again sold back to our Indian markets at a very low price. Okay, so the weavers were affected in this. Then they were not able to compete with them. Okay, they were giving the cloth at a cheaper price, as it is a machine-made cloth. It was they were giving it for a cheap price. Then, so this led to a threat. Threat means a danger for the Indian handicrafts. It becomes a threat or a danger to the Indian handicrafts, farmers and weavers. Okay. Indian handicrafts. Then the handloom industry of India suffered. See, before the machines, weavers were using the hand original. Hand loom, whatever the cloth used to make, thread used to make the cloth, no? It is called as loom. That making of cloth using thread, no? That is called loom. So there are two types of loom. One is hand loom, that is using hand they are doing, and using machines means it is power loom. So using machines, they were able to make produce more number of goods, children. Okay? And then some more discontent, not only among farmers and weavers, the other people also were unhappy and unsatisfied. So those people we will see. First one, as they were imposing strict laws, Indian rulers were unhappy. Okay, they were not happy, as they had the fear that they may lose their kingdom due to this subsidiary alliance and the doctrine of lapse. Okay, then people thought that their religion was under threat, because of these missionaries, more people were converted to Christianity. So they were a threat for their religious things. And then next, the businessman, children. So businessman, from them, the raw cotton was taken at a low price, and the finished goods from the England were sold at very cheap price. Okay, so they were not able to make many profit in that. Okay, so they were also unhappy. Then next one is soldiers' children. So the soldiers work under the kings and the British army. These soldiers also were not happy. Why? Because they thought the Enfield rifles, the guns they used, no, it is called as Enfield rifles. So for the cartridges, the bullet is there inside. So they were telling, spread that they are using the fat of cows and pigs to make the cartridges. So we Indians, the Hindu people will not touch them. So this also led to a discontent among the children. Okay. So Indian soldiers were unhappy because the new Enfield rifles issued to them were believed to be greased with the fat from cows and pigs. This hurt their religious feelings and they refused to use the bullets. Okay. So this discontent among the soldiers led to the revolt of 1857. So in one more video, we will see about that, children.